In Saturday's third round, England's Ian Poulter was PGATOUR.com's shot of the day. And on Sunday, he's back at it at 18 with a birdie from 45 feet away. Back-to-back birdies at the most difficult hole at Quail Hollow. He finishes with six birdies in his round, and Ian Poulter moves from a share of 18th into the top five.